meetings this week. Well, Monday means it is time to go public with David, where David Chancellor goes looking for the very best stories from area public schools. And tonight, it's all about the Southwest ISD and a young man who early on learned that making the most of life was about making the most out of each day, sometimes even down to the second.
What do you get when you put crazy smart and crazy driven together? You get this guy.
I'm Carlos Lara. I'm a senior, and I currently go to Southwest High School. The best advice I could give is don't waste your time.
To understand Carlos Lara is to understand this one soundbite.
My family has really high expectations for everyone in our family, so it was pretty normal.
Needless to say, expectations met. He's a star in the STEM program at Southwest High School. He also takes part of the engineering club, takes dual credit courses at St. Phillips, and did I mention, he and his buddies are building not one, but two electric cars. Oh yeah, he also nabbed a cool internship at Toyota last summer. His ambition comes from mom, but make no mistake, it's nurtured within the Southwest ISD.
We have our little slogan, we say pre-K to industry. And so we're developing programs from the very bottom, building that foundation, identifying students' interest. And so as the kids go up from elementary through middle school, we're offering programs that help kind of highlight those specific fields of study.
Carlos knew by eighth grade he loved math, so counselors suggested a pathway into the STEM program. That opened the door at Toyota, where he plans on working this summer after graduation. It's a sweet deal for Carlos, who gets hands-on experience in advanced manufacturing. Plus, he'll get a two-year degree from St. Phillips.
Carlos is extraordinary. He's really a diamond in the rough. There's a maturity level with Carlos that you don't typically see in teenagers.
I wake up at 6 and then I get ready. I leave at 7 to go to the college. The actual classes are from 7:30 to 9:50 at the college, and then after that I go back to high school and finish my day.
He's too humble for his own good. School ends at 4:30. His day, far from over. After that, there are after school clubs until 7 and homework until, well, whenever homework is done. So how does he do it? Well, actually, he already told you.
The best advice I could give is don't waste your time. Because, I mean, every second you spend doing something, you're never going to get that second back. And my mom always tells me you can sleep when you're dead. So I try to, you know, spend my time wisely and learn as much as I can.
The partnership between Carlos and Toyota extends to all the students in the STEM and engineering programs there in the Southwest ISD. Now, that giant robotic arm that you saw throughout the story was donated by Toyota, and it's the same one they use to weld framing together in all of their vehicles. That's super cool and great experience. All right, be sure to watch the Evening Break every Monday for the best stories from area public schools, and then be sure to follow Go Public on social media at WeGoPublic. I'm David Chancellor, News 4 San Antonio. We'll be right back.